My name is Kiran Sahu, and I am 10th grade at Prerna Girls School. I played Lakshmi Nishad in the film. When we were making the film you just saw, I did not feel like I was acting. I feel like it was my own life. I also lost a parent. In my case, it was my father. I have a brother who cannot stand to see me to go to school. He burned my books, uniform, when I was 13. And he pulled me out of school 5 times. But my mother, always with me and supporting me. And today, I can proudly say that, much like Lakshmi Didi, I am the most educated person in my family. To most people, Prerna is just a school, but for me, it has been a home. Every time I forced to leave, they always took me back. In Prerna, I have safe space to talk about myself, my life, my problems, my world, and my place in it. I had never talked with anyone about these things before, not even my mother. My teachers are caring. They listen to me and support me. And this has given me courage and confidence to take control and change my life. Now, I make my own decision. Prerna also... Prerna also helped me realize that I can be anything I want to be. Education has changed my life. I believe that all girls should fight to get an education, and every school should be like a Prerna and support girls. Prerna has given me a dream to be a police officer, and I prove that my brother can run the world, that girls can run the world. Thank you.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Lakshmi Nishad, and I graduated from Prerna Girls in 2012. This film makes me look my life with fondness and pain. Today, I want to share what kept me going. Many girls in my neighborhood did not go to school. I was almost one of them. But even the girl who did not end up, like me, the difference was my school, Prerna. Unlike others, my school cared for me. They cared if I was happy, if I was fed. Even after losing my mother at 13, I had a mother in each one of my teachers, and most of all, in Rishi Aunty, who was my mentor and the leader of the Study Hall Education Foundation, which support young women like me. At school, I was given respect. I learned that my words carry meaning and power. So education did change my life, but not in the traditional sense. It was the kind of education that Prerna gave me truly transformed me. While my father sold my books to buy alcohol, my school taught me to respect myself and fight for my life. It taught me to deserve a home, and I have a right to it. I see Kiran. I see how my sister's life is so different from mine. They all have an education. I see Kiran. She's facing similar struggles, but with more aspiration and strength. And I agree to share my story with everyone, not because I feel that it is unique, but sadly, because it is not. I hope that my story will give strength to girls around the world.
Good morning. I'm Urvashi Sahni, the founder of Study Hall Education Foundation and the Prerna School. I didn't want to be a girl when I was growing up, and neither did many girls. And it's not hard to see why. In India, many girls do not feel safe, wanted, free, or equal. Nearly a million girls killed in the womb due to sex-selective abortions, high rates of domestic violence, 4 rapes an hour, and 1/3 of the world's child brides, let's call them girl slaves, are in India. You know, like everyone else, I believe that education is the solution, which is why I founded the Study Hall Education Foundation and Prerna School. But I learned in my work with Prerna that though education is a very powerful social and personally transformative force, it's not just any kind of education. Education, to be transformative, must be transformed. We learned in Prerna that if school is to change girls' lives, then it must provide a safe, caring space, and it must teach girls lessons of equality along with lessons of math and science. We teach our girls that they are equal persons, deserving respect, and they have the right to a life of their own choosing and thriving. And it is with these lessons that you can see that they have navigated, negotiated, and forged a pathway for themselves and their families through a very inhospitable and challenging social terrain. We also teach our boys, we started working with them recently, the same lessons of equality. That though patriarchy is not their fault, it does give them more power and privilege. And it is very cruel to their sisters, their mothers, and all the women that they care about. So we teach them a different way of being good men. And they are working alongside their sisters, supporting them and fighting for their rights with them. We are thrilled to be a part of the Global Girls Alliance, and I know that our teachers, boys and girls, together, we will build a beautiful, just, fair, peaceful and loving world. Thank you.